Iceberg.
I talk. I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit. I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit. I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit. I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit.
Money.
I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit.
Hillside.
I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit.
I'm educated with attitude.
I'm selling dope and I don't wanna quit.
Right.
I'm selling dope and I don't wanna.
Now listen to The Barroom. All bars all day.
Exclusive, exclusive, exclusive.
Yeah. What up, Mom? How you been?
Girl, I wanna do to you, ay, same thing you wanna do to me, ay, all I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby. Girl, I wanna do to you, ay, same thing you wanna do to me, ay, all I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby.
Ay, I can sit you in that Lamborghini Urus. She wanna know what I'm doing, and she so curious. Diamonds is a girl best friend, and she love jewelry. And you can have whatever you want, and please don't worry. And you gon' love it when I dive in it. Ooh, it's so wet when I slide in it. Ayy, what would I tell you I'm coming? It's a surprise, in it? She say she never spread it, and give me 5 minutes. Same thing on your mind, look, it's on mine. She's so grown and sexy, won't waste the time. Just wanna know if you gon' ride, baby. Yeah, at any time we can slide, baby. Yeah.
Girl, I wanna do to you, ayy. Same thing you wanna do to me, ayy. All I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby. Girl, I wanna do to you, ayy. Same thing you wanna do to me, ayy. All I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby.
I know you love it when I'm in you. You say you wanna get married, just pick the venue. Hey, menage a trois, you bring a friend too. I know this shit a lot better than what you've been through. Don't do no tricking, that ain't more to me. But I'm about to spoil you, this a little new to me. Taking trips out the country, plus some new jewelry. She wants the new Benz, I got that 63 AMG on me. Soon as I gave her the ride, she opened her thighs. She want me inside, she ready to ride, I'm ready to slide. You know I'm loving what you do to me, yeah. All I ask is you stay true to me, yeah.
Baby, lately, you the one that I've been wanting on my team. I'm wavy, and you faded. You the one that made me feel like I can sing. It's been a minute since somebody had my attention. Bad bitch, so I move with good intentions. I wanna hit it tonight, if I forgot to mention. Girl, I wanna do to you, ay. Same thing you wanna do to me, ay. All I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby. Girl, I wanna do to you, ay. Same thing you wanna do to me, ay. All I ask is stay true to me, and you gon' love it when I'm in you, baby.
This is an Iceberg production.
Hey, y'all know what time it is. It's The Barroom.
All bars all day.
And it's Battle Rap Tuesdays, where every Tuesday we talk about battle rap, underground rap, and current events within our culture.
Artists, per usual, to get your videos aired on our barroom. I mean,
yeah, that was right.
How you second guess yourself?
And what's funny is I always do that, and I'll be like, dang, I got it flawless last week. Artists, to get your videos aired or your music added to the Barroom Spotify playlist, please email us at thebarroomgroup@gmail.com.
Already, with that being said, y'all know what time it is. We got another power-packed episode, you know what I'm saying? A Battle for Rap
sure.
Tuesday.
For sure.
Episode 119, Shooters Get Shot To. Shooters Get Shot To. Come on now.
Okay.
Hey, yo, with that being said, though, we got some elite shooters in the building with us right now. And elite shooters joining us live. You know what I'm talking about?
Zoom.
Let's start with
talk
our live Zoom guest. We got Super Black, the feature artist of today, on live with us right now. Hold on. What's happening?
What to do, man?
Yo, what it do?
What's going on?
What's good, Black?
Now, listen, feel me? Y'all doing y'all thing. You said 119?
Yeah, mm-hmm. 119.
Yeah.
I ain't doing nothing but drug-related shit 119.
I'm saying. Here we go. Look, welcome back.
You already know, yes. Consistency, you know what I'm saying? We try to make sure that the culture got something to look forward to every Tuesday.
That's right.
That's a fact.
Already, brother.
Yo, first and foremost, man, listen, man, I think it's like, what, my third, fourth time on this?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
A lot of people don't even make it past, you know what I'm saying, 50, no less. Y'all talking about 100 plus of them joints. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, regardless, you know what I'm saying, where I move or what I got going on, you know, I'm always goddamn come downstairs, man, because you know, I'm upstairs. Y'all ain't got to go hit the room.
I appreciate that, family. For real, bro.
Talk about it.
For real, you know, somebody like, hey, with that being said, we got something to talk about with Super Black today. He got a big battle coming up, you know what I'm saying? So we definitely going to cover that card. Shout out to Bullpen Battle League. We also got another elite shooter right here sitting next to us. Eliza Bursa.
Our hometown hero.
Our room, we got our league
the
back.
Big
what's
stepper?
Up?
No,
yeah!
Big stepper!
What's up, man? How you doing?
First and foremost, I'm a fan. Bro.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, listen. Hey, listen, first, I ain't bullshitting. I normally get on the show and harass the shit out of whoever the motherfucker is.
Yeah, yes, he do. That's,
you know what I'm saying? Killers get recognized killers, you know what
killers
I'm
recognize killers. Real niggas recognize real niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, this bitch. Oh, we can talk, you know?
Yeah.
Talk about it.
For sure. How you feeling, though? You feeling good?
I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to catch you, baby.
Ooh,
for sure.
Here we go. Y'all know, you know.
Yeah, where I want to be. You know?
Yeah, she out here.
Hey, but smoke Gwitty and you'll be halfway there. You feel me?
Woo!
I'm already on 1800.
Already?
Oh, really?
Oh, she said smoke Gwitty, bro. She said smoke
Gwitty and you'll be halfway there, my nigga, for sure.
If this was a funky nigga contest, you know what I'm saying? It's Woody 30, you know what I'm saying?
For sure. That's my brother, though. I can't let you do too much, bro.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nah. How you smoked your brother?
You know what I'm saying? Listen.
That's what I mean, that's what I do.
They could be blood-related deaths now. Don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? Ma'am. Your brother finna be packed.
Pack the fuck up. Oh no. Alright, so hold on, man.
I gotta slide out. They gonna handle you, you know what I'm saying? Big Stepper be right back.
Really? That's an exclusive shit.
We're gonna have more from Big Stepper in a minute. Yep. Let's talk about some things real quick before we even get into anything else. I gotta talk about some shit real quick, y'all.
Yes.
Hold on. A-Bird. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm not gonna talk about that to Eliza. I gotta hear what her, you know what I'm saying? Let's talk about Roski versus K9.
Okay.
Yeah. Roski versus K9 dropped. I think yesterday,
okay.
It went down when we was in New Orleans.
Mm-hmm. I remember this.
This is down in the Rebirth weekend with New U Dub.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So this is Motive Battle Rap League with their event the night before.
I was like, I think I remember that. Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So it was a lit card. You know what I'm saying? Like, lit night.
What league is this?
Motive Battle Rap League in New Orleans.
Okay, yeah. Shout out my nigga B-Air.
He's saved. Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Salute to B-Air, Tugger. You know what I'm talking about?
Man, King of Stuff, man. You know I know my, you know what I'm saying? Shout out my nigga B-Air, man. Been doing this shit for a long time. We actually been trying to put something together, you know what I'm saying? The dates ain't really lined up, but you know.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? You know, he got me, you know what I'm saying? Once we line that shit up, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna smack one of the fuck niggas too. So who you say it was? Yeah. K9
Yikes. You gonna smack everybody, bro.
I said, who won? Who won the battle?
Oh, I already. So let's talk about it. It was a one-round battle. Roski goes first.
Right.
Roski definitely does his numbers. I was like, yes, nigga, you're rapping, dog. You really rapping at this guy. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I'm always Dallas biased, right? But I was nervous. I was like, damn, Roski finna wipe the floor with this man, K9, bro. What we finna do? Mm-hmm. K9 started rapping. First couple of bars, I was like, damn, I think my worries are coming true. But then all of a sudden, K9 started getting into this pocket, bro.
Okay.
And this man really started rapping. Like, no,
he
had everybody in the building. You know how people don't want to react because you from out of town? They showing love, but they like, you know what I'm saying? Roski just did his numbers. You ain't nothing you can do with him. You know what I'm saying? Type time. Yeah. Nah, he pulled that up out of there.
He had everybody reacting.
He made everybody react, bro. He was like, okay. He said something about the, oh, you from the east side? You know what I'm saying? Well, I'll beat you down. I'll do something like this to you. And the whole East Side going to have to clean you up. And so the way he said it made everybody react. You know what I'm talking about? Like wow. Yeah. So right now, I'm saying that's debatable, bro.
Wow.
I don't really have a clear winner. Again. You can edge it to K-9. You can edge it to Rosie.
Nah, we're not doing that.
Then we're doing that today. Matter of fact, who am I on the one?
Here he go. Here he go.
Hold on, man.
Who's this nigga? Hold on.
He's making it debatable.
Hold on.
Stop doing that.
I got it. Hold on. I got you. Hold on. Let me get my shit together.
Let me see what he getting together.
I got time today. Listen, bro. Look, it's debatable because I cannot choose a winner.
Because of your Dallas bias?
Yes.
Come
on, bro. That ain't no, that's like, bro, that's
he
like
he said, you're not getting away with that.
You know, like how, you know, like on the movies, everybody have a score of 10, and here come the German judges with an 8.5, and they sitting there straight like, yeah, it's 8.5. Nigga, everybody sitting with a 10. You can't, bro.
Niggas die in our city, too.
You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? Everybody that eventually die. Niggas die in my city, too.
You know what I'm saying? Blue has to be reminded of that often, though.
It's all good, though.
You know what I'm saying? That's good. It's available back and forth. But the fact that you were open enough to say that Dallas bias is included in that shit.
I'm telling people right now, I ain't judging no more battles. I'm biased. I ain't judging no battles. If I don't like you, I don't like you.
Oh, man.
And luckily for these two brothers.
Is this the bias room?
See, y'all gotta stop. Now you can't rename my shit.
I thought this is the bar room, man.
It's all bars all day.
Thank you. We talk bars. You know what we believe in now.
Unfortunately, Roski did his numbers. He did his numbers.
Nah, y'all know we talk our shit. I'm not mad.
Who got Roski winning? I'm not mad who got K-9 winning. I'm calling this debatable. If you want to call a winner, please go subscribe to Motive Battle Rap League.
Watch the battle. One round debatable.
Yeah. What do you say? You like it debatable.
It was a one round, Blue. It can't be debatable.
If you flipped it backwards,
mm-hmm.
and the person that went second went first,
mm-hmm.
in that order, who would have won?
All right. So we got our guests back in the building. You know what I'm saying?
What's up, let's get serious.
All right. So honestly, when you look at the battle, I'm gonna answer that man question since y'all want to take the political route. You know what I'm saying? Listen,
ain't nothing political about the truth.
Damn it.
All right, so listen, Blue, battle rap, this is why that's facts, and this is why I would say it's debatable. Honestly, you got people that prefer jokes. That's what K-9 was really, he was spitting, he was more talking about jokes, and then he had some hard, like, dope storylines.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't like direct toward Roski. That's why I'm saying it's debatable, because some people like that shit, but Roski shit was direct toward K-9, and it was hitting. Yeah.
And mm-hmm. Hitman, there was a conversation about somebody, I think it was Bill Collector, I want to say. Bill Collector was like, comedy can beat punches. Mm-hmm. Some people prefer comedy
facts.
To a punchline.
Facts.
And there has been battles where comedy has beat punchers.
Mm-hmm. That is a fact. That's all I'm saying. So if you in the building and you like comedy aspect instead of the gritty shit, mm-hmm. then you might go for K-9. But if you got them,
instead of, because you know what I'm saying, even if you the gritty shit, trap niggas funny, niggas, you know what I'm saying, the crackheads is funny in the trap. You know what I'm saying? Like, if a nigga is really embarrassing you, you know what I'm saying, on the joke tip, you know what I'm saying, to where it's like, and a nigga's coming with some fabricated randomness and shit. Like, now mind you, like, I've been in this game so long, it took me like 8-9 years to realize that shit.
Yeah.
My first events I ever went to, I seen a nigga, Piranha Prob, tell a fat nigga named Ghost Baby, he roasted him. He like a snowman with the bottom in the middle. Toe that building up, nigga. That is a haymaker, sir. Ain't no difference between street haymakers and funny haymakers.
Yeah, no, that's a fact. I agree with him.
They 3 points for the haymaker, brother. Like, we got to, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot. If y'all want battle rap to expand and grow and y'all get tired of hearing the same shit, but you know what I'm saying? When artists like myself and Versa, like I seen KD when he battled Versa, you know what I'm saying? He said, you know, little shit about, you know, like women, the women's plight, you know, of course, like the women's plight and all that type shit. Like, he took a risk.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Trying to come up with a, you know what I'm saying? That's respect to her pen, you know what I'm saying? So, like, that's a point to her. It's 2 points to KD, but then niggas will say, nah, I want to hear a nigga with just, you know what I'm saying, flipping a lies the name of KD's name and then compare, you know, get upset by the quality of the battles. Y'all got to start giving niggas their points, man.
That's a fact.
Nah, I agree. I agree. On the point system, it's going to be quite... I hate to say it. It's going to be quite even.
Do you think one-rounders are harder to point versus three rounds?
When it's close, yes. Because you only got that one round. You can't say, oh, well, the second round, you kind of slacked off. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, that one round makes it way too close, bro. Like, that's all I'm saying. This battle is close.
Three pieces. Just break the round into three pieces.
Yeah, but that ain't what happened here. Roski did his numbers. K9 started off kind of slow. But then he had big moments, maybe even bigger than Roski's.
So,
but it wasn't like, well, all the way through.
In a three-round boxing match, it was 10-9, buddy. Then it's 10-9. But if a nigga do a 10-7, because he knocked him down twice, he done caught him. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can do shit, hence why you got the luck shit where, like, that round was so powerful. It can destroy the battle. Like, who the fuck won? Like, we ain't even got to do numbers, 2-1s, shit. Who the fuck walked out that bitch like Paul Walker? And who walked out like Ja Rule?
I mean, nobody did, bro. It was a good battle, bro. Some battles are just
that's
good battles, bro.
That's a classic battle.
Yeah, it was a good battle, bro. Like, go watch it. I can't really call a win on that motherfucker, bro.
Because y'all can't kill nothing.
But I tell you this, though. A-Verb versus Ill Will, we got a winner.
Oh my God, who y'all got? Because I watched that today.
That's why we brought it up.
Let's talk. So in the first, A-Verb was snapping. He was wigging. I was like, oh, okay. Then Ill Will was like, I don't know. He took it to another level in that first, bro.
For sure.
Yeah, I'm sorry. For I got sure. Ill Will edge in the first.
For sure. Okay.
In the second.
We talking.
In the second, I rock with Verb. But where Hug at? Yo. I need, yo, Hug, bro, like, talk to me, bro. Like, I don't get it, bro. I don't get it, bro. Like, you got to talk to your mans. You got to talk to Verb and tell him sometime when he get on that philosophical shit, it kind of leave us stranded. Not that we not educated.
Talk, nigga.
I got a master's degree, bro. I'm there. It's bland. It's no seasoning on it, bro. You need to put some seasoning on that shit, bro. We don't want no bland barbecue.
Yeah, man. Yeah, that nigga.
He wasn't cooking too well.
Ride is a side of me.
There you
got
go.
This thick piece on side of me.
I was like, trying to follow it.
I was like, I get it. And that's where a lot of people, like, I understand that some of these motherfuckers got a name in the culture.
Right.
But y'all got to start holding these niggas accountable.
Absolutely.
These niggas letting these checks and this money shit get to their head and this fame and this clout and people riding their coattail, they just want to say anything. I have Ill Will first round and second round. Clear.
Well, second round, definitely clear. That motherfucker, I was
Ill
like,
Will
bro.
Just rap better to me. He rap better to me. I can listen to Ill Will.
Yeah, right.
But
right.
That third round? Now, Verb, when Verb did that Showtime, that's the fucking Verb I want to see.
Yeah.
That Showtime Verb. Cut them fucking dreads. Get rid of vegetarian.
Come on, bro.
Because Eliza can't say nothing. Because Eliza ain't been nowhere. Eliza can't say no. Eliza going to say it. Because I just smoked one of these St. Louis niggas.
And we got Black here who was there. So we got more than one person.
Bro, I want to see that Showtime Verb. That third round right there?
Yeah.
There's nothing.
That's the Verb we be trying to see all three rounds, though.
That's
like,
it.
Come on,
that's
bro.
That's it. Shout out to Ill Will with the cognac bar, with the Grand Marnier bar.
Yeah,
Shout out to Ill Will, man. I'm a Grand Marnier drinker.
Hold on real quick. The chat has been booming the whole time. I ain't neglecting y'all. I see y'all. Appreciate everybody. Rodney, H-Town, C-Money. I see you, Suave. I see y'all, man. Hold on, Fifth Spirit, Queen Val.
Oh, no, the gang.
What up, gang?
Yeah, gang.
The Red Fruit Juice Box, I see you, man.
Let's go.
You know what I'm saying? To my nigga Swah, I seen that nigga. You know what I'm saying? And they called me, man. I need to come out of that bitch. Because she had like, she can't. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Swab, I wouldn't mind. That one right there, I wouldn't mind.
Hey, yo, Swab just caught. I heard Swab just caught a mean win. Not a body, but he caught a win.
Really? Against New
Jersey. Yeah, I'm hearing
that. He caught a win.
General consensus.
Shout out to Swab.
You know what I'm saying? I don't want to really recap it because I wasn't there, so I'm waiting for it to drop.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But general consensus. He won against Twerk, y'all.
Okay.
Like, for real. So, I don't know all this talking is black. But you're going to have your shit ready.
I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to tell you something.
Uh-uh.
Oh, shit. God damn.
You good.
My bad, y'all. We got to clean that up. But all I'm going to say is you got to give, if Swav beat Twerk, please give Swav his flowers. Respectfully.
Yeah. Respectfully. Straight up.
Respectfully.
And
please
I
give
Swav
his flowers.
That's exactly what
please
they were saying.
That.
Man, Swav got to come outside, man. Come on, man! Like, I just got the phone rolling before I came on the show. I'm holding all real niggas, street niggas accountable, man. The game fucked up for y'all niggas, bro. That nigga strain out to be mean and big stuff. Y'all need to come outside, man.
Yeah, there you go. Well, you know, here at the barroom. People get called out, and Swab done been called out a few times.
You
talk
Swab out? I bet it ain't in Texas.
Nah, you said who?
Okay.
Oh yeah, we definitely got to recap the battle with KD. Yeah, I was like, can nobody hear you?
Yeah, we had a little spill, technical difficulty. Eliza spent tequila. You know what I'm saying?
Look, it's the bar room, and it gets real.
Spill. It's the barroom spill.
It gets real.
It's the spill, man. The barroom spill.
All right, bet that. We back. Now, listen. I heard we got our lick back.
Okay.
We got our lick
back. I knew you wanted to start away.
Yeah, I heard we got our lick back. KD was hanging. I told you in New Orleans.
I told you in
Dallas that you were going to get smoked by Eliza Versa. Now, you owe me a shot, bro. You owe me a shot, bro.
He definitely owe you a shot.
Come on, bro.
But I'm gonna tell you something. Though.
And I'm.
You said you was there. Come on.
No, I said I seen the clips of the nigga.
Oh, like, okay. So this is the thing, though. Like, he cooked versus Hero.
Okay.
Y'all saw that, right? We was here when he cooked versus Hero. Shout out to Hero. That's my brother.
Right.
KD, in my opinion, did not come like he did. Pause. He did not do what he did against Hero. Okay. In my opinion, this is my opinion here.
Right.
It was the same misogynistic angles.
Mm-hmm.
And to keep it a beam, when he kind of got to the towards the end of his round,
mm-hmm.
he choked.
Yeah.
Damn.
He choked. And I'm looking. It was one round. Keep in mind, KD has been on a 5-0 winning streak with niggas who have been, he been smoking niggas all three rounds, right?
Yeah, that's
stop
a fact.
Nah, five battles.
Yeah.
Three rounds.
Yeah.
And he been smoking niggas clearly.
Wow.
Yeah.
Remember that I said that.
Yeah.
You get in front of your first female, your first pussy.
Yeah.
Wow.
And you decide to do a one round battle. You decide. That's what I was told.
Mm-hmm.
And you choke.
Wait, it could have been three rounds?
It could have been. He could have chose that.
Oh, my God.
Because I'm like this. If I'm on a killing streak and I'm killing niggas 3-0, and I'm finna battle one of the hottest names in female battle rap, right? Because Eliza's smoking shit. Mm-hmm. I'm doing three rounds with that bitch. I got to get her up out of here.
Yeah.
But he knew to choose one round because you knew you wasn't ready. But when he told me in Dallas, when he beat Hero, he said, Versa, I'm a ride different from you for you, and I got a lot of respect for you, and it's gonna be a classic.
Okay.
And I said, have you ever battled a female, KD?
Yikes.
He said, no, I never have. You'll be my first one. He fucked up. I went home and scrapped the whole round, 72-hour prep, and I smoked that nigga. Now yikes. I didn't smoke him because he choked. So I don't want nobody to get it fucked up.
Okay.
I smoked him because my material was better.
Mm. Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
As soon as I opened my mouth from the first bar I said, it wasn't even really a bar. I was just like, I'm going to punch on you for all the times my baby daddy pissed me off.
Yeah.
All the women going to feel that.
Yeah, facts.
Yeah, yeah.
So I don't want nobody to give him no excuses. Don't give KD no motherfucking slack. Yeah. Because y'all knew what he had to do. Yeah. And y'all should have told that nigga, don't take no five battles, bro.
Mm-hmm. Right. So my thing is, even with taking five battles, like, we hold people accountable, especially for choking.
I was going to say that.
So my thing is, as a female, even becoming as great as you are right now, having to fight through this battle rap circuit, you know what I'm saying? Do you think if the shoe was on the other foot, that they would have gave you a worse hard time about choking? Do you think it'll be all over the internet? Oh,
for sure.
Choked. It was over.
For sure.
Yeah. Whether there was a for second, sure. 10 seconds. Because his was, how long
Katie
was it?
Katie got A-Verb back in him. A minute.
I was going to say, was it more than a couple of seconds?
Yeah, because like when he went, like he was like, fuck. I can't fuck
the
F
bombs.
And I heard Reese. Reese was like, nigga, don't fuck this up. No, I got you.
The F bombs.
And they let that nigga. Rap, like they let that nigga sit there for a whole minute.
So there was some leeway there.
It was a leeway, I believe.
You feel like because he was at home? Yeah, come on, home buyers.
Yeah, because home advantage. What St. Louis from Peoria was? That's not even 5-6 hours, probably.
Hey, yo, say black. That I ain't the only one that's biased. I told you, bro.
So you know when I asked Reese, and shout out to Reese, I asked her. I said, why you let him get that long? Like, why was he? She was like, because it was a one rounder. Now, if it was a three rounder, I wouldn't have gave him that much time.
Okay. Now that's legit.
Because if it's a one rounder, so I'm gonna give you a little leeway. But in the end, they can still edit the choke out.
Absolutely. Because we gotta wait to that thing. Drive. Yeah.
But I got our lick back. My material was better. I shook the room from top to bottom, and I was the stepper, man. And it's just like I ain't gonna let nobody tell me nothing different. I won fair and square, not because of the choke, because I'm a Liza Versa and this is what I do. Y'all gonna learn to stop fucking sending your best motherfuckers to me because I stopped the run. And Hitman Hollow on here, he going for Eon and Hope Trilly and KD all on the spaces talking about he got killers. I done smoked all three of them.
Y'all need smoke.
I should have been on Bags and Bodies, Hitman, because I smoked three of them motherfuckers. Three of them things. Shout out to Chef Trez, too. Chef Trez and the example drop. Too. So shout out to Chef Trez. Right, he's a very down to earth soul, but I'm ready for whoever.
Let's go.
Whoever, meaning who's next is far as Casey J?
Whoever. And Casey J stand. Look, I'm battling J Love, and if Casey, listen, I'm battling J Love for the face to show up. This year is about the face. I am the motherfucking face. If she go hard, Texas, whatever. If Casey J want to come outside, I can show you I'm the face of Texas. All respect to you, sis, but I gotta handle that because I don't like motherfuckers saying what they saying right now about Eliza, bro. It's like I don't do enough,
right? It's like you can't do enough.
Because
Sue
Surf said it. The worst thing you can do is win in this culture, bro. Because a lot of the more you win, the bigger the prices get on your head. I want you to kill Eliza. Because she not really that. But who going to prove I'm not that?
Who going to prove it?
Who going to prove I'm not that, bro? And with the KD choking and with me winning in St. Louis and me winning on his home on that turf, ain't nobody going to be able to stop this shit talk. Like, I will argue with anybody. I don't give a fuck. I argue with A-Verb. Hitman Holler.
Salute the
Hitman Holler. Yeah, bro. Like, why you think this nigga better than me? Hitman, pay me a couple. I said it in the battle. Pay me a couple bands to get on Bags and Bodies. Nigga, I want a couple bands. Come on there and get the rest of these motherfuckers up out of there. Stop playing with me, bro. Shout out to J Love and Steams. We did our shit. Chef Trez.
Yo.
Steams, J Love. That's what the fuck I like right there. When one of y'all start off and y'all smoking shit, J Love started that shit off and hit that nigga in the mouth.
Yeah.
Then I went on there and hit that nigga in the mouth. Then Steve's went on there, bow, let's nigga. I was like, let's go, nigga. Shout out to them. Shout out to Reese. Shout out to Universal Battle League for having me. Chicago was lovely. I had a great time.
Okay.
I had a great time.
Once again, prestige.
She out here in these streets. What?
I'm out here because they think they just think that Eliza Versa is. They just think that Eliza Versa only get love in New York, but I get love at home. Mm-hmm. Y'all know that. I get love at home. I get love in Chicago now. Yo, and I get love in Louisiana. Shout out to Death Wish. I get love, bro. I get love. So it ain't just whole New York gasses you. No. St. Louis was when you got motherfuckers from St. Louis after your battle telling you, I gotta get a picture with you, man.
Well,
you that bitch, man. Bitch, you. I like when you walked around a nigga. The cameraman told me when you was walking around that nigga. I like that shit. Yeah, cause I'm the stepper.
Yeah, yes.
Don't start trying to do what she doing.
Hey, right. Hey, let her be her.
We watching.
Hey, I saw A-Bird walking around Ill Will.
Yeah.
I saw it. You know what I'm saying? I saw, hey, when they start walking around these motherfuckers.
Yeah.
When they start saying that when they shake the room and then they walk up on a motherfucker like Mike Myers and they start walking, just know the stepper signed that shit.
Yeah.
You can do what the stepper do, like, man. Just don't wear no boots, cause then you really gonna be like the stepper. But
yeah, you really on her shit. Yeah.
That country, right. They loving that country look, but that country look expensive.
Yeah, it sure is.
So we excited to see what's next
for sure. They don't
for sure. But we already know what's next for Super Black, and we got to talk about
for
it
sure,
right now.
For sure, for sure.
You know what I'm
saying?
Yeah,
so
Bullpen Battle League. You know
hey,
what I'm
shout out, Bullpen.
Politics as usual.
We got to get back
Olivia,
out there.
We can get that flyer up. Just the orangey, goldish type flyer.
Shout out to the Bullpen.
It's a lit card. The main event is John John versus Calico. We're going to do some predictions in a
That's
minute.
That's nice.
It's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I want to know, before we even get any further, we were just talking about one-rounders. Is this a one-round battle?
All three rounds, man. This budget was 125 racks for this motherfucker, boy. This bitch lit, nigga.
Wow.
Southern Ballroom, man, right on Peachtree, nigga. That bitch hold like 2,000 niggas. This shit up, man. They got like 600-700 tickets on.
All right, okay. Do me a favor.
Okay.
Hit up my boy John. Tell John John I need a room.
That boy said
a private
room.
Flight.
He meant it too.
Some entertainment when I get to the hotel. It's
some entertainment is crazy.
You listen, it's some shit that's going on behind the scenes with this shit, man. It's for a good cause, you know what I'm saying? But it's, listen, bro, all I can tell you niggas, man, like, that nigga ain't dying, man. Like, I can't, you know what I'm saying? Hey, just trust me, man. This shit, all three rounds, man, every 26, you know what I'm saying? It's
I really
pack Woody up, man.
Hold on real quick. We got an actual question in the chat for Eliza Versa. Somebody asked, so are you not battling Zoe?
Hell no, I ain't battling no Zoe, man. The fuck?
All right, question answered. Let's continue.
Yeah, let's continue, man. That nigga scared of Drip, bro. Like, that shit ain't even set up, bro.
Yo, my boy Drip told me, yo, Zoe, come outside, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
He told me, tell you, Zoe, come on outside,
I'm the queen.
Bro.
Like, yeah, I'm not.
I heard that, too.
I ain't taking no shine from old buddy on here, but I'm going to tell you right here, right now. I'm not going to give a clown-ass nigga no motherfucking circus, man.
Wow.
I'm not. Zoe is a clown-ass nigga. I'm the queen. He ain't been doing shit since he been in this shit, and he's only here for the clout. He's only going to go off of what's popping right now. You lost in front of a bitch. You lost $500. Drip might have choked, but Drip is way better than you on a worst night. Let's just get that shit up out the motherfucking way. Nigga, Drip might have fucked up, and shout out to Drip, he know what's
up.
But at the end of the day, even with Drip choking, I would rather watch Drip choke in 4 or 5 battles before I watch a Zoe battle, respectfully.
Oh my God.
And you know who the money went to in the hat, Fifth Spirit. You know what I'm saying? Don't make me take off the shoe.
Oh, y'all done made that boy choke.
So we're going to keep on moving, man. Shout out to that, man. No Zoe in a Lost Versus battle unless there's $1,500 on the floor of his money.
Of his money.
And if he back out, he owe Barroom $150. So that's what it is. So we already know he ain't going to do that. He flashed his paycheck, man. We're going to keep it moving, man. Let's keep it moving, man.
Ayo, straight up. So Super Black. Gwitty, 3 rounds.
Uh-oh.
Does his unorthodox style present problems for you?
In the South?
In the South.
Yeah, that's not because are you battling him in the South? Is he battling him in the South?
Yeah, Gwitty battling in the South.
Oh, well, that ain't gonna, if Gwitty coming to the South, it's not gonna go over like it would if he was in New York.
Yeah, a lot of stuff he says is very
home based. No, we gonna dig that right here. Dig that. I don't give a fuck where the motherfuck this shit was. You feel me? Cut this clip, did not.
Okay.
Nah, here
there
we go.
Ain't no city, ain't no motherfucking state. If this fuck nigga finna do nothing with me, you dig? And any nigga or any female going forward, niggas fucked around, let a nigga figure this shit out. And shit's crazy because it requires less work. I'm smoking everything. This nigga's dead. You understand me? Text your brother and let him know I'm talking filthy.
Ugh.
I'ma call Gwitty. I'ma text Gwitty right now.
What you thought? I put a bullet in your purse for no reason? Give it to him.
Oh my God!
Sure. I'm gonna text him right now.
So you feel like ain't nothing,
the album.
You feel like ain't nothing Gwitty could do with you nowhere, even in New York.
Niggas can't do shit but be funky.
He's been pretty active.
I mean, I can't lie, bro. Like,
fuck, yeah. Fuck, like, listen. Hey, listen.
Yeah.
I'm done. Like, I'm done writing, nigga. Like, this ain't no joke. And listen, I'm not playing with niggas. I wrote this shit very fast. It's very scary. It's gonna be a lot
of trouble. He just replied back. Let me send him the link, though.
Send him the number.
Send him the number.
469-708.
Hold on. 469. I'm a type.
Great man, holler. Hold on.
708.
Why your brother? Do you like this, Black?
Yo,
trying to get your boy in here.
But Black, I'm just saying though. He been on his thing, you know what I'm saying? Like,
young motherfucker.
Yo, he been active, like Brandon said. But the thing is, you've been on a winning streak, though.
You have.
You've been on a major winning streak. And the thing of. That's what I'm saying, though. But doesn't that put more pressure on you, though, bro? Man,
he said, say less. He finna call in. Uh-oh. The album finna call in.
It's the album.
It's the album.
Okay. Nah, but I ain't gonna let y'all do Super Black like that. Y'all not just gonna come over here and jump Super Black on our show.
I ain't gonna jump Super Black, man. I'm being biased. I'm an instigator, man. He told me he put the bullet in my purse.
I like that, actually. Listen, don't piss me off.
Nah, you good.
I'm doing it. I'm mad anyway. Don't give me nothing. Give me nothing. Because I'm already done. Please tell that nigga don't goddamn, hey, tread lightly, nigga. I'm not playing, nigga.
Yeah, tell him. Call in right now. Yeah.
I'm a fan, so I make some space for you. I ain't coming to talk about no women's lit or none of that shit.
Black, don't even
talk
about
that. Talk crazy.
Well, yeah.
Talk crazy.
He's talking that shit.
Yeah. Nah,
he said he calling now.
Bet. So who got the better lyrics as far as penmanship?
I don't know.
You done got him started.
You feel me?
Yo, listen, man.
It's nasty.
It's nasty.
Gwynn was happy.
Yo, man, listen, I might name my album that. That's why I might name it. Yo, what's going on?
Let's go. Look.
I heard niggas talking spicy on the R&B records. What's going on?
The pack done arrived, nigga. Break the blunts down. Pack done arrived, nigga.
It's nasty out here. I don't even know who I'm talking to.
Hold on,
brother. Who that?
It sounds like regular weed.
Yo, Gwynny, it's the ballroom. We appreciate it. We got Super Black with us right now.
Tell the super stupid nigga, he's a super stupid nigga, that nigga's a pack, he's a pack yard, he's a pack, hey Gwynny, tell that nigga he's a corn billy.
He's a corn billy, yo, listen, they about to lose his luggage,
they
don't know where he at.
Tell your sister be quiet.
That nigga's a pack, he going on vacay, he lost his luggage, they don't know where he at.
Hey, say bro, my battle's already won, gang, I'm out of this, I'm just instigating.
She did do that.
Don't have no bulldog by the chunk out the album. Don't have none of that. I've done it.
Never done.
Yo, listen.
I've done it, bro.
After the album, we'll make a greatest hits, man. I'll add you on
the
remix, man.
Add me on the remix, you heard? It's the remix to Ignition.
Listen, I already said that ball already. Yo, listen. If you ain't say nothing better than Elijah, you might as well forget about it.
You heard rap.
You heard? I can't get jiggy with this shit. I don't know what that nigga talking about.
You already there, boy.
You never stood in front of no shit like this, man.
Talking shit.
You don't want me to be. He said he's excited.
See what Eliza do, man. Eliza sent a motherfucking message and Eliza get it done. You hear me? I'm motherfucking battling this bitch. All Queens battle
rapping.
It's a low key face off. Exclusive.
Barroom Global.
The shit I wrote, I'm not even done. The shit I wrote so far, so phenomenal. I might just go first. You can't do nothing with me.
Man, I'm done. Hurry up. Nothing.
You can't do nothing. I promise you, as soon as I start rapping, you lost the battle.
Damn.
The shit is over.
Oh my
the shit's over. You gonna become a fan. Mid rapping, while I'm rapping, you gonna be like, you know what? I need that nigga autograph. I need this nigga autograph.
It's nasty. Yeah, it's nasty. It's something.
You gonna take a picture with me while I'm rapping? That's how crazy he's gonna look.
He said he's gonna take a picture.
Yeah, I mean, and listen, that's just the status, the alibi. I'm letting him know I was crazy. Alive when I left. I'm gonna take a picture and say he was alive when I left. You feel me?
Yeah, so while I'm rapping, you're gonna take a picture with me. That's how monumental it is.
Dead, nigga.
Dillis, boss. Monumental. You know, I just walked in the liquor store. Now I'm about to get something to drink now. Yeah, I just walked in the liquor store now, too. Just lift for you.
Listen, man, don't make me have to, you know what I'm saying, make you give it to your wife.
You know what I'm saying? I'm in the hood like engines. You know what I'm saying? I know people from everywhere. Somebody from Texas hit me up.
Oh, no, this three rounds.
Super Stupid was going crazy.
Hey, yo, Gwitty.
Hey, Gwitty. Yo. It's 3 rounds, at it.
Yeah, of course it's 3 rounds. He's a pack yard again.
Oh, my God. Hey, yo, Gritty, hold on real quick. This Blue from the barroom. I just need to ask one thing. You know what I'm saying? That boy Super Black, he been on a winning streak. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said.
What winning streak? I ain't see this nigga win nothing.
Bro, he done won his last 3 battles. So the thing about it is, do you plan to end this winning streak?
Wait, hold on. Number one, you're going to end his winning streak. Two, nobody cares about his winning streak. And three, you thought I was going to watch his battles to prepare for him?
Oh,
no. Wow.
No. I don't think y'all know me in real life.
Let's go. We're trying to understand.
Listen, hey,
listen,
yo,
listen,
what's up?
Listen.
He has
to prepare for me.
He has to prepare for you. Okay. Oh, my God. Black, do you hear this? You said you done writing, Black. This isn't intimidating at all.
What are you talking about? I ain't watched none of your battles. Only this one, because I had to.
This nigga made me face to face, man. Don't let this nigga get up and talk that crazy shit. All I want to hear is he going to rap for real?
Like, oh, right. It sounds like he is.
He
ain't going
to rap for real.
It sounds like he is.
You thought I had to watch your battle to prepare?
Man, I ain't talking none of that shit, nigga. You know what the fuck I am.
I am the preparation. I don't need to know your style or nothing. I don't need to know what nobody said to you or nothing.
That's crazy.
Crazy.
The only thing I need to know is your name, where you from, your league, and your slogan. You're out of here. You thought I needed more information? I ain't need no information.
Hey, that was Boo that said that. I know you know what you mean.
He has to prepare for me.
I ain't tripping.
He has to prepare for me.
I'm saying we finna brawl it up right now. You know what we doing? I'm saying you know, cause you got Chirac the same day. How many rounds that is?
Oh, Chirac, that man, listen, that's a virtual battle, man. That's one round, man. That's like 2:30, 3 minutes.
So you planning to do 2 battles in a day?
What are you talking about? That's regular weed. It's 3 rounds. He's out of here.
And bro, he called you Reggie.
Nigga, what? Nigga, I memorized one round is the day I write him. I write for her Thursday when I get there. I'm not worried about nothing.
Bro, you can't really worry about death, bro. This shit gonna happen, man. We live in the die.
Nah, because everybody be saying the same shit and get packed.
He said he not worried at all.
Caution.
Check it out.
RBE, man. Salute to y'all, man.
I don't know niggas ever did shit in battle rap history, bro. Tell me what niggas say.
I have a home game all year. I've been battling niggas in their league all year. I'm going to niggas' homes and smoking. In front of their friends and family. I'm smoking niggas in front of their friends and family.
Hey, Gwitty, listen.
Bring all your friends and family. I'm not going to lie to you. Yo, Super, I'm not going to lie to you. And I can't make this shit up, my nigga. My first 8 bars is 3 Room Shakers and Bars of the Year. Before I even really get into what's going on. Like, boy, it's like, I'm going first. I'm going first. I'm not even worried about nothing.
He's telling you right now he's going first. That's crazy.
No, I'm dead serious. Like, I want to rap my shit right now. I get off the phone and spill Elijah some of this shit.
Call me, gang. Exclusive.
I don't know if News told you. News, he cool with all of us. I got a nigga a couple of bars. You know what that nigga said? He got to go rewrite his raps. I'm going to pack you. You think this shit's a game? Like, it's not even about you. It's just about me being good. Like, it's really not even about you. You just a sacrificial lamb at this point. Wow.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like,
he self prepared, like, Black.
And not for nothing, I'm excited. He don't know what's going on.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
You gonna be
hold
the best? You gonna be the best you ever?
This nigga telling y'all he's
the best you ever.
I'm thinking nigga done. You giving niggas brownie points for sound like they prepared because they.
I didn't
off
say that. I didn't say that. Here we go. I was just
hey,
saying listen, he man seems
hey,
Gritty prepared. Hey,
hey, yo, the nigga, hey.
Wow, he hung up on you. Hey,
he hung up on you. I just want to say the votes are in. Shout out to Ms. Hustle for Woman of the Year.
Oh, yeah, it's a new
shout
Woman
out
of the Year.
Ms. Hustle.
Exclusive.
Yeah. Rock Lee got Rookie of the Year. Girl. I don't know how the fuck that happened when Eliza Versa walked around flame. I'm upset.
I'm upset,
you know
too.
What I'm saying? It's okay. Shout out to it's Doc valid. Petty. Doc Petty. We gonna be on motherfucking Woman of the Year next year, Doc. Mm-hmm. You manage Eliza Versa, I promise you gonna be an Ann War. I promise you.
Hey, Versa.
Oh
hey, Versa, let me tell you some real shit. It's them stages you be on, man. Like, you so cold. Like, I don't know what the fuck going on or who you don't know or who you need to be introduced to, my nigga. But, like, you need to...
I'm in the right space, though. You know what I'm saying? I was in Texas for a little bit on Live from the Block. And then I went to New York, but like, motherfuckers got it fucked up because they don't think Eliza was smoking shit. You know, me and Kata, what, we got 56,000 views? That's me and Kata. Me and T. Lafayette got 24,000 before I even hit New York. Right. Motherfuckers got it fucked right up. But that's the bullshit, though, bro. I walked around fucking flames.
Right, you did.
And y'all not going to fucking call me for Rookie of the Year, man. Y'all got me fucking...
That's
man, what
I be saying.
I do to
straight
these motherfucking
bias against
bitches
us
this year. Yeah. Thank you to the Wody panel for choosing Rock Lee for the Rookie of the Year. I appreciate it. I ain't no hating ass bitch.
Yeah,
I appreciate it. But we gonna have this same talk next year. What is this, 2024? Yeah. We gonna have this same talk 2025. I promise you, mark yeah my motherfucking words.
Man,
hey, go ahead and send Casey out here. Go ahead and send Vixen out here. Y'all wanna put Rock Lee as the motherfucking Rookie of the Year? Yeah. That's cool. We gonna let y'all have that. Bring me Vixen. Bring me Casey J. Bring me your best bitches. I'm walking around them. I want three rounds. I'm not fucking playing, bro. I'm not. What? Eliza Versa walked around. Man,
talk your shit, man. With that being said, anything else you want to talk? Say to Gritty, Super Black.
That nigga gone, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, he left.
That nigga out of
there. All right, well, shit, I'll talk to your sister then.
Damn, right.
She left.
Well, salute to Bullpen Battle League. We're going to do the full predictions.
Yeah, let's
you know
do the
saying
predictions real fast.
Oh, we can do. Oh, you want to do some quick predictions? Let's get that. All right. Let's get that flyer up real quick. Real quick, though. Super Black, who, besides yourself and Gritty, what battle do you think will be potential battle of the night?
Rock and Loso.
Mmm. Loso, yeah, I feel fine like definitely gonna come because after that 2-on-2, wasn't that 2-on-2?
Yeah, he had a 2-on-2 with McMyron. Then he yeah had a, they just wasn't feeling him in New Orleans, bro. They gave him a hard time in New Orleans, Powell, bro.
I mean, listen, like, it's crazy because you say Poison Call.
You say what?
I mean, John and Calico got history. Like, I mean, bro, it's.
Yeah, it's like a pack card, bro. I got.
This shit, like, long for real. Like, ain't no telling, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, potential battle of the night. That's hard, bro. You right, bro. That's hard.
Yeah.
Like, it ain't really nothing that you can't, that you could be wrong with. Like, you feel me? To where, like, Arsenal and Bad News, like, if you mix them two niggas and they get real volatile and shit, and, like, that shit could be crazy and Clone and Torch. Then we got Trez and T-Top in the A. Like, you know what
yeah
I'm saying? Like,
yeah,
two spit that heat veterans. Like,
yeah, that's a classic right there. State.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this got more stake into it than people like know. Like, yeah, unless you've been in the game. Like, this ain't. I don't think them niggas is gonna just take that shit as light as you niggas it's think. Like, this shit kind of got some personal bragging rights to it. You feel me? So,
iceberg.
I can't really say. You know what I'm saying? If not including myself, now I do know me and Gritty going first.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? And if I got anything to say with it, like, I don't know. I'm glad he didn't watch none of my shit because I ain't rapping nothing like nothing. Like, I broke the code.
I was going to ask, how, you know, I know you can't tell us exactly what you did and how you prepared, but just wondering if you went about this a little differently, you know,
yes,
than other battles.
Yes.
Okay.
That's what's up, family. I'm excited about, you know what I'm saying, this whole card. So I'm going to do some quick predictions, and then we got to do some predictions for Ascension 4, and
yeah
then we out of here.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
It's wrong.
Yeah, the other fires Ascension.
Yeah.
You ain't got to put it up yet.
Yeah, no. Yeah, not no. yet. Yeah,
the
yeah.
Politics usual. You can put that one back
politics
up.
Politics versus usual. Yeah, the other one.
Ass.
Oh, ass.
Ass.
I said the y'all. It's the ballroom, right. Baby.
Gritty versus Super Black.
I mean, clearly. Right.
You going Super Black?
Good book. Yeah, Super Black.
I'm going
to Gritty gonna be upset about that, but it is what it
is. Nah, I mean, yo, Gritty my man's, bro, but you know what I'm saying?
I'm going Super Black.
I'm friends with three people that battled you so far. Two of those people have won. So I think the third person will win too. Super Black. I got Super Black. New Jersey Twerk versus Clone. Oh, wait a minute. Who you got? Yeah, you got Good Man Holla.
Good Man. Yeah, I've already battled Good Man Holla.
That was his name
Holla.
On Twitter.
Respectfully. The album.
Now, I rock with Gritty. I love that man's style. Him and Bangs got some of the most unorthodox styles. It's crazy.
That boy ain't nothing like no goddamn Bangs, man.
What? Gritty's crazy, though. Don't do him like that, dog. We know you got to battle him. But goddamn.
I'm not saying he ain't no goddamn Bangs.
No, I mean, I ain't say that either. I just said him and Bangs have two unorthodox styles that nobody can copy. You know what I'm saying? If somebody try to copy Gritty's style, they're gonna be like, that's Gritty, bro. Don't do that. You know what I'm saying? Like, their styles are so unique. You know what I'm saying?
Doing that?
You said what?
Who fuck doing man?
I didn't say it was good enough to copy. I'm just saying their style. See, there
like,
you go.
You gonna see a nigga be like,
nah, well, you just mad. I see what's going on. I ain't got Super Black no more. I got Gritty. Fuck that shit.
Did you really?
Yeah, I switched that shit up.
Nah, now yeah, right.
Texas
Black.
I'm putting money on it though.
Nah, I was gonna ask you that.
I'm good.
What you gonna put money on this?
Yeah, listen, I don't care. You know what I'm saying? Who gonna gamble?
Nah, okay. Money on the floor. Okay. Everybody in the chat saying Super Black. Yo, what up, J Storm?
Okay.
I got Super Black. All jokes aside.
I'm saying, like, listen, man, the nigga is going to do what the fuck Gritty does. You know what I'm saying? And he's a very elite labeled person based off of the shit that Gritty does. You know what I'm saying? But as much as, you know what I'm saying, like when she pointed on, she harped on in New York where his family, he's going to be somewhere it's not. So it's like the funny jokes and that wild.
You can't
be
Gritty in New York.
Yeah. Respectfully.
I'd be way more prone to beat Gritty in New York than he has a shot of beating me in the South. You feel me? And I'm talking about all type of roosters and everything. But man, listen, I figured it out. And I understand. I got you. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, listen, I got niggas. I was just beating niggas. Nah, I figured it out, nigga. This ain't exempt for nobody. I promise you, I'm going to show you that shit on 26. You want to fly it out?
Hey, yo.
Yeah, we do.
You know what I'm saying? You want
to
fly it out,
Virg? Hey, yo, fly us out.
Let's go.
Fly me out.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't put me on no Spirit, though, bro. Don't put me on Spirit.
Hey, listen. I ain't never heard nothing about Spirit crashing. Everybody else crashing. You feel me? So
now you gonna put me on Spirit, bro? Come on,
you
man.
You gotta relax.
I ain't never rode Spirit.
Southwest.
Yeah, put me on Southwest, bro.
At least Southwest.
If y'all knew, everybody and their mama was gonna be here media wise.
Nah, fly me out, bro. Fuck all that.
Everything like y'all. Know
Vegas can't be choosers. Fly me out.
You know what. Well, verse get ready, you know what I'm saying? I'll come to Texas.
Oh, man. Hey, bro.
Man, let me tell you something, bro.
We got you in Texas. Whatever you need, bro, you already know.
Let me tell you something, bro. Y'all think he got a chance?
Bro, Super Black is very talented, bro. I've seen Super Black overcome odds. Bro, that man got a debatable
you
with
already,
Arsenal.
You already had to take a side for ATM.
Bro, I know I did that because I was on ATM side because we're men. And on this one, I really feel like, I don't know. This could be debatable, Eliza.
No, at least he's being real with me. I'm being real. I'm saying, let me tell you, I ain't gonna do that. I don't want to hear that. You know how many niggas told me that? In the room and out the room. You know how many niggas told me that?
Hey, Burst, listen, you don't understand how long I've been wanting to pistol whip a motherfucking bitch like straight.
Oh, that's cool. You know how many times I've been wanting to, you know how many times I've been wanting to empty the clip because my baby daddy pissed me off.
It's getting real.
You know, hey, nigga, I got a baby daddy. Hey, say, you can pistol whip a bitch. You can pistol whip a bitch, and I don't care about none of that. You can pistol whip a bitch and all that shit. You know how bad I want to empty the clip on my baby daddy, nigga. You know how much that nigga piss me off every motherfucking day. Do you know I gotta keep a motherfucking jail cell? I gotta keep a picture. I gotta keep a picture of a jail cell on my phone just so I don't clip my baby daddy in this bitch and get a life sentence, nigga. You don't go through what I go through. So you don't understand. I'm out here trying to hit niggas and kill niggas because I can't kill this nigga because he's my baby daddy.
Hey, listen. But if I fuck around and tell you like how the fuck you thought I was gonna get it worse, like you just want to shoot up your baby daddy because you trying to be your face. Well, I'm not playing with you, Versa. Like that.
I'm gonna pistol whip you, and then I'm gonna shoot you because this nigga pissed me off today. No, my baby daddy called me 20 times today, so I'm gonna pistol whip you. So I'm gonna pistol whip you.
Baby daddies are insensitive. They don't know how to relax.
This is uncanny. 20 times.
Baby daddies are extra.
Say, as fuck. Having a baby daddy and being a top battle rap bitch is stressful.
It's a stressful motherfucker. I can only imagine.
Do you hear me? Nigga got a famous baby mama and just want to call me on motherfucking face. Want to see what the fuck I'm doing. Now other niggas got to die because I can't kill you because I'm going to get a life sentence if I kill you. So the best thing is to battle a nigga and kill that nigga because I'm mad at you. I don't like you. Nigga, I hate you, nigga.
I hate you.
I'm not worried about none of that. You know, like fucking KD trying to come up to my, you put your baby daddy on child support. No, that nigga put himself on child support. Right. Stop now. Playing with
me. No, we living.
Now that I get snatched up.
Oh, you know this shit is real.
This is facts, though.
Hold on, y'all.
Hey, I got a great look. All I'm saying is, if you battle me, don't come with no daddy bars. Don't. I have a great relationship with my father and my stepfather and my uncles. I got men in my life that have raised me. The whole shit I do is just the whole shit I do. I got male figures in my life. Hey, don't come to me with no baby daddy shit.
Hold on,
I can call my baby daddy right now and make it work. I can call my baby daddy on some jagged edge shit and say, let's get married. He with it. Come on, stop playing.
Yo, what's good? What's good, Black?
Hey, listen. I just want niggas to shoot, baby. You hear me?
Yeah. Hold on.
You don't mean nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm telling you, like, I'm not. Hey, Versa, listen. Look, hey, I'm a fan for real. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of fans, they get too caught up in shit and then they turn the other shit.
KD wasn't a fan. KD wasn't a fan.
Yo, Alonzo, I'm sorry. Super Black, I'm sorry. But I have an agenda.
What's the agenda?
I have to do these predictions. It's this weekend. I'm so sorry, y'all.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Super Black, you're more than welcome. Stay with us. And you're more than welcome to come back next week so we can finish the predictions for Politics as Usual. But Ascension 4 goes down this weekend.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. And I got to start at the bottom of the card. I got to get this popping. Jay Allen versus Fifth Spirit. Fifth Spirit, you in the chat. Is this one round or three
I got
rounds?
Fifth Spirit, and I think it's a one round. It's a one round, because Fifth Spirit let me hear his shit. It's a one round.
Yo,
there you have
Jay
it.
Jay Allen, bro, I'm going to tell you right now. Jay Allen fire, bro. He a rookie, but he fire. Will he beat Fifth Spirit? I don't believe so.
No.
So I'm going Fifth Spirit.
The shit that Fifth Spirit got, bro, the shit that I heard, if he hasn't changed it, it's amazing.
Okay.
And see, this is the stepper. He's stepper approved until he show me different. Fifth Spirit is stepper approved.
Bro, you gonna be in the building?
I am.
Okay.
You're gonna be surprised, boy. Jay Allen, don't fuck me up, bro. Because at the end of the day, what you did against Styles was remarkable. But Styles battled three times that night, and you were his third battle.
Oh God.
But your bars were remarkable. So if you show up like that and even better, Fifth Spirit, it ain't going to be as easy as what we saying. He can spit. This young man can definitely spit, bro. But I do got Fifth Spirit.
I got Fitzfield on the line. Yeah, right. I'm doing
since
one.
Since one round is our shots.
A one shot?
Yeah.
One shot
three, only three rounds I do. If somebody get 30, I do three shots.
Well, you definitely had to do three shots for Young God ATM.
Why?
It was in one round.
We did that on camera. Okay, I did three
right.
shots.
You did, right.
I'm
right.
just on my Facebook. I'm dead. All right. Oh, Chris Jeans versus Flo de Reese.
I got Chris Jeans.
Jeans.
Chris Jeans been on a killing spree right now.
Absolutely.
Shout out to Ivy League. Shout out to my brother. If Chris Jeans don't kill, Eliza don't kill.
Yo, so, Juicebox said it's a different Jay Allen. I'm telling y'all, bro.
I don't give a fuck about none of that.
Oh!
And then you heard it here first.
I got, damn, Flo de Reese, they gonna do you like that? I got Chris Jeans too. Man, I'm sorry,
I got
bro.
Chris Jeans, bro. Respect.
I'm tired of drinking. Poppy G versus DC. Now, this is a battle.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's a battle.
This is a battle right here.
Wow.
Why is Poppy G so low on his goddamn card, boy?
Right.
I might have to roll with Poppy G on that.
I don't know. Yeah. I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
I'm going Poppy G on
that. I do agree just with that.
Just to
get
my, yeah. Poppy G on dog
but DC,
right now. I don't know.
Yo, but DC fire, bro.
DC is fire.
So,
damn.
It could be a long
y'all
night for Poppy,
Poppy G.
That boy DC can rap.
I didn't say he couldn't, but Poppy G?
I got Poppy G winning.
Okay.
It's just going to be a long night for him if he let DC get in there and do it. DC, bro, all right, we really finna, all right, DC,
we not
bro.
Saying that. No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying Poppy G is
They
Poppy
trying to
G.
play you on the barroom, bro.
Okay.
I ain't stamping that shit. It ain't no approval over her. Young sir ain't with me right now. We not approving nothing. Shout out to Young Sir Approved, man. Hold on, man. I got Poppy
We're
G
going
in there.
Poppy
shit,
G.
Yeah. That nigga Rob versus Skits Corleone.
I'm only familiar with that nigga Rob.
What? Arkansas? Really? You going Skits? All right, that's cool. I'm down with that.
I'm saying I don't know that nigga Rob.
Eliza got Skits.
I hear you. I'm going.
Man, that nigga Rob is upset about the he upset.
I do too.
He not losing no
too.
More battles.
I do too.
So if
I
my
too.
Money had to put some money on it, I would go that nigga Rob. But I am DFW biased, so I'm going.
I'm going Skits.
I'm going Skits. Salute to my boy, that nigga Rob.
So I don't get fired.
But don't get me wrong. That nigga Rob ain't finna play with nobody, I'm more than happy to take the shot if he wins.
Absolutely, for sure.
That's my guy.
For sure.
Yeah,
absolutely.
For real,
I'm going Skits.
All right. Hold on. Oh, just added to the card. Exclusive, just like a week ago, Young God ATM versus Cocaine Main. Now, I seen Cocaine Main battle. He battled, I believe he battled Southwest Asian that time.
Okay.
They both had some good haymakers against each other. But ATM is just a problem, bro.
I'm going with Young God
ATM. Yeah, I'm going
ATM.
Out.
Young God ATM.
He stepped
for
in front
sure.
of me, and he go in here and smoke these niggas.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. That's
Much love to you, brother.
All right. Yo, Eighth Wonder, man. You already know what time it is. Much love, bro.
Hey, what's
You already
up?
Know, man.
For real?
For real. Appreciate you. You know what I'm saying?
What's going on?
You know, that's all I be need. You know what I'm saying? Just need that little support. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all, my nigga. Salute. Hey, yo. Back to it though. I got ATM. I'm sure my nigga Black, who you got?
I got ATM.
Already, right. Yep. That was a sweet.
Now this is a battle right here though. This is another battle. King Larry versus Boogie. What?
Flatline.
What? Flatline. This is crazy. This is a crazy ass battle right now.
Shout out my nigga Boogie too, even though Pesto and Turtleneck Teddy had a change of heart and didn't want to get dropped off. You know what I'm saying? But
sweet
okay. money
boogie, man. Flatline the building, man. I got a flatline
script. Okay. All right.
So you got Boogie?
Of course.
Eliza versus who you got?
I got Boogie.
Oh, man. My God. Who you got? Now, don't look like that.
No, you sure who you got?
I'm Dallas Bias. I'm going King Larry. Although I know Boogie's
look
probably.
Look at that face.
I don't have no words.
So you putting shots on that?
Y'all, he know right. Say, get your boy. Get your boy.
And what?
Fuck you, man.
And now, mind you, You know what I'm saying? Hey, listen, little known fact, I see how both of them handle their liquor now, so in person. So you got shots on that?
That's a fact, though.
And you know we handle that shit. Don't make me say
shit. Hey, yo, I'm a beast. I'm a problem out here.
Come on, man.
Don't play with
me. Come on,
it.
Man. I got Houston and New Orleans in my blood. Don't do me. I drink anybody under the table.
Hey, y'all was like, man, put them blunts out, man. Hey, look, y'all like chill,
boy. Look,
you
gotta stop. That was Georgia. I'm joking, Georgia.
We not putting blunts out. Stop.
Nah, all right.
Stop.
We ain't never saying put no blunts out, bro.
Stop.
I got, not yo, that one. Ain't nobody, the whole Southeast, ain't nobody in your region, bro. Gonna tell you I ever told you to put the blunt out.
Because I fall asleep.
Come on, man. You know I'm known around. Come on, cuz.
I'm going to fall asleep for sure, but.
We ain't doing that.
Nah, we smoking all night.
But what we doing, though, I do got shots on the line. And y'all said y'all hating on my boy. You know what I'm saying? I'm going. Who did I say I was going? King Larry. Sean Deasy versus Taj. How about that?
Okay.
Who y'all got? Why y'all tripping, man? Taj, what is y'all doing? They picking the wrong people. Chat, they picking the wrong people. I don't. We need to vote in the chat, man.
I got shot, man.
Taj. Shots on the line. Shots Baby Blue, you better go Taj.
Say, Baby Blue, don't do what he say.
Right. I already said just to do it.
Oh, my God. Taj, I tried to help you. They hating on you, bro.
I'd already gave mine.
We cannot be New York biased in Dallas. I mean,
ain't nobody being biased. We just being smart. You want to be drunk.
Okay. All right. Taj, if you lose,
you enjoy that area of life.
I'm never going to choose you for my predictions again if you lose.
Again, to ever come across my page, sir.
Thank you, Fifth Spirit. Taj,
there you go. Have his bags. Fifth, please. And drink with him, too. Take a couple of them shots for him.
It hurts.
Show. And hurts. Take his ass over there with
Addison Schaefer versus Styles the Rook. Now, I don't, y'all do it.
Yeah, that's wild. Here, so. Like, why? Like,
yeah, what is this?
Where
you going with
family on family crime? What is this?
Where you
going? I don't choose family bouts. I don't like this.
I'm saying.
It's already debatable for you?
No, this ain't even debatable. I don't even know why y'all did
this. Is Addison Schaefer a girl?
What is you talking about?
Have
that's
mercy.
Haynes.
No.
That's Haynes, bro. Have mercy. Help us
please.
All. His mother and father chose a unisex name. You gotta relax.
Oh my, yo.
You gotta relax, bro.
So I'm saying, Versa. If I say, hey, don't you got class with Addison Schaefer? Give him this book. Who you giving it to?
I'm probably gonna give it to a girl.
Oh. Okay. So now I'm asking, because I ain't know. I'm only familiar with Styles Rook, but for the name to be that high,
okay,
the nigga
Haynes.
Must be fine. But I think it's a unique name.
They could have put Haynes on there, but I'm going with Haynes. I don't care what his name is.
Yeah, facts. I'm going with Haynes. Don't do my
yeah,
boy
Haynes. Yeah,
we're
going Haynes
like
regardless, because we know what he do.
Courtney. So I don't give a fuck. Cause Courtney can be a nigga name.
It can. It can. And it is.
That's facts.
So,
I don't care about none of that.
I'm saying I'm pulling it. See, y'all ain't trying to plug a nigga. Like, who I'm saying, who you murdered? He right, y'all, because y'all still ain't answering my question. Y'all talking about what's unisex and shit. I'm saying, nah, don't worry about it. I'm pulling it up, man. I got styles though, that's the only thing I know. His name is Haynes, so that's underwear for me. Oh, did I make it worse? You know what, I'm done. Haynes, I ain't taking no more Haynes slander. No more Addison Schaefer slang. None of that. Stop.
I didn't slander my
when brother. Fun fact. When I can't talk no more, it's finna get violent. I'm telling y'all. Alright? It's fun facts. Ask Carolina, nigga. Hell, ask Alabama where my nigga at. You can ask Birmingham. If I stop talking.
But we're going Addison Schaefer Haynes.
Now the good
period.
Thing about it is
he's going to win that battle.
Hold on, man. Let me talk about my hood stories.
Go ahead.
Alabama niggas, that was encouraging me, though. I rock with, that's what I said. The Southeast love me, y'all. I rock with the Southeast. Salute to y'all. You know what I'm saying? But let's wrap this up. Smooth the Jugman versus Juice Box. This is the main event. And Juice Box.
Shout out to Juice Box for being the main event.
Facts on top. Thank you.
Oh, God.
Time, Blue. But that nigga earlier in the chat told Super Black, ain't you calling me out, brother?
You did Super Black?
Oh, that's Buddy from the first show, ain't it?
Yeah. Buddy from the first show.
Hey, hold on, boy. You made it, boy. Made it, boy.
God.
That boy, Look, oh God, I was just finna say, now, if you boss a girl, but I feel like that's how we got there the first time, but salute my nigga,
boy, I see all y'all girls. This is bad.
I got Smooth the Jug Man. Is this one round two?
I think all these are one rounds. I don't know.
Oh, shit. Yeah, hey, juice box. Tell them niggas to divert the budget next time, nigga. I'm still here.
All right, so with that being said, Super Black said he will be in the building this weekend calling all of y'all girls, especially if you choke. So, so make sure to pull up to Ascension 4 in Dallas, Texas. Doors open up at 2. 8-Ball Battle League, Salute to Styles, you know what I'm talking about? It's a lit-ass card. We about to get the fuck up out of here so our engineer can enjoy her time and her night. Yes. Hey, salute to Olivia, one of the best engineers in the world.
Yeah, she's amazing.
We love you, you know what I'm talking about? Let's start with the ladies, though. Eliza Versa, let them know where they can find you and anything you want to say.
Man, they can find me on Instagram, Eliza_Versa. You can find me on Twitter. What's my Twitter? Big Stepper.
Big Stepper.
V96, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the women who won WOE the other year. I'm mad as fuck they don't have Eliza Versa in the top 15, but it's okay. It's okay.
How they ain't got you in the top 15?
I don't fucking know because I fucking walked around flames. And that was one of the battles on because I voted and I fucking donated. I want all my motherfucking $13 back.
And you heard that.
I want all my
$13. So there you go.
Say,
boy, you donated too.
I donated to the Woman of the Year panel.
Champion?
Yeah. They got Hustle. She won all $13. For Women of the Year, shout out to Hustle. Shout out to Miss Hustle because I know what she been through. Shout out to Miss Hustle. And they got Rock Lee for Rookie of the Year, bro.
Black, you got to see me, bro. We just seen each other in New Orleans. You got to see
they
me.
They got Rock Lee. And I don't want to sound like no hater because motherfuckers want to say, oh, because that's how that shit go with this woman shit, yes, to this man, battle rap shit. I'm not sounding like a fucking hater. But bitch, I fucking worked hard for this shit.
That's
and
facts.
I walked around fucking flames. I walked the fuck around for
flames.
See, the
flames. Thing is,
and y'all don't have me in my motherfucking 15. I walked around Gwitty. Y'all not going to have me in the top 15.
Facts.
But it's cool.
Now, it ain't
Doc
cool.
Doc Petty going. No, man. It's okay, bro. Because Doc Petty going to get me to the motherfucking WOTY list next year.
Huh.
And I'm not motherfucking worried about it.
Suck matter of fact, now, we going in that bitch like goddamn my boy Ice Cube back in the day. We going to go up in this motherfucking.
No fucking Vaseline.
Baseball bats and shit. We gonna,
no fucking
we
Vaseline.
This shit. Nah, okay, we not doing that to champion.
At
we
the
love
end
Jay
of this
Black.
Year, when I battle your favorite bitches, huh. I smoke them bitches clear.
Yeah.
I appreciate y'all for not putting Eliza Versa on top 15. I appreciate y'all for not giving Eliza Versa the recognition. I appreciate y'all.
Yeah.
Cause I'm the motherfucking big stepper and I gotta kiss no ass, suck no dick, give no pussy up to get where the fuck I been.
Wow.
Shout
well,
out to
go.
Shingo Hard.
But
shout
all the ladies that's
the
hold on. All the ladies that wanna do that.
What?
Shout come out to the ballroom. We accept all that type of come on now. Come to the ballroom. You giving up the twat? Come on over here. We got a place for you at the ballroom. Yo, Super Wax, holler at me. Y'all know what time it is, yo, distributor. Y'all know what time
y'all
it is,
know
yo.
What
we
it
got
is.
A place for him right here.
Hey, Ballroom Global, where your hoes are noble. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Ballroom Global, where your hoes are noble.
Hey!
That's how we going to
come
say.
On now.
Shout out to the ballroom for having me.
The ballroom, baby. All bars all day.
I know who Super love Black. Me, who don't. Shout out to Super Black, too. Smoke Gwitty, bro.
Smoke Gwitty,
name
yo.
The album.
Let them know they can find you, and we
straight
forget about
up.
Her.
Shit, Super Black 510 on Twitter, Gram for the 15 on Instagram. Y'all don't catch me up on the Eliza Versus.
I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, my God.
Hey, tell them, bro. You seen it. Y'all have seen me kick niggas' ass. Tell these niggas to stay away from me.
I did.
I just killed a nigga on a 5-0.
I do.
I just smoked a nigga on a 5-0 winning streak.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Two things.
5-0 winning streak.
Two things.
That nigga got in front of the stepper and choked the fuck up.
You right. Two things. Black, is there a live stream?
Yeah.
Okay,
you're not
bet.
Smoking me. If you,
so
if you get a debatable with Gwitty, I'm smoking you. If you get a debatable
yeah,
with
look,
Gwitty, I'm
exclusive. Here we
say,
go, setting up battles.
Hey, say, I'm smoking
packs.
You.
Here we
like
go.
These green Swisher packs. So I'm smoking you, boy.
Wait a minute. So y'all tap in the bullpen. Get that live stream. Also,
John, pay me my money.
Update
man.
Ascension. Juice Box said it is three rounds.
Three rounds for him and Smooth the Jugman?
Yes, he said it is three rounds.
You got juice box, bro.
Let's go.
For all sure.
Right, we out. It's the ballroom. Whoa.
I'm sorry. Before you take us out.
You can take it out.
No, I want you to take it out.
I don't.
I love everybody.
I love everybody.
And anything that's said on this show is majority a joke.
About 75%.
But the one thing that's not a joke. I rap better than all you motherfuckers.
Harry, yo,
you can
better.
Y'all niggas can't put out no. And I'm not talking about the battle rappers. I can't rap like y'all. I'm talking about the battle rappers that want to be rappers, or the rappers that think they're rappers, or the industry that think they got a hold on this shit. Y'all have nothing. You have nothing. You have no talent. You got a bunch of clones up there. Y'all niggas ain't doing shit.
Let's go.
At
rap.
The end of the
These
motherfucking day,
facts,
nobody on this motherfucking earth can rap better than me.
Okay.
Rap, y'all can't nigga. Put no beats better than my conglomerate.
Rap,
y'all can't goddamn stand in front of me without witnessing God in the flesh.
Rap,
the bar room, baby.
Rap, nigga.
Step there.
Rap.
Bars. Shooters get shot. I'm a real killer. Oh. I'll kill you in the flesh, nigga. Oh. Back up out the bar.
Where did
room,
it go?
It's like that.
I'm just over here. It's the bar room. Bar room global. Shit. Big step in the building. Shout out to the bar room for always having Eliza Versa always fucking with me the long way, and I promise you, when I get taken care of, they gonna be taken care of. Don't mark my motherfucking
shit. We take care of. Matter of fact, ain't fuck. It don't even matter. We gonna take care of a lot of regardless. And we gonna take care of black. And we gonna take care of everybody else that support the barroom. Cause that's what we do. We're a family.
For sure.
Hey, baby blue.
Stop being boring. Tap into some battle rap. Shout out to both of these elite that we had on the show today.
Thanks.
It's the barroom, baby.
It's the barroom. Big stuff.
We out the bullshit, man.
Hey. She go hard. She go hard. Have you on the ES live from the block. Block shit or it's not shit. Bitch. You know what I'm saying?
We go hard. All that.
He go hard is crazy.
That's facts.